Okay. I'm gonna stop being annoying. What's up, guys? It's Highly Ghosted. What the fuck?
Wait, you were silent for a second.
What's up, guys? We're Highly Ghosted.
Welcome to our first ever vlog. We literally, as we speak, just got back. We were 3 days in Omaha, Nebraska. We are extremely tired, but it was incredible.
Yeah, we got to meet and see people that like influenced us and actually helped kind of like start this for us.
Yeah, and shout out to their camera guy because we were a hot mess and he was just laughing and chill and just vibed with us. And his shout out to Troy is his name. And he even followed us on our platforms, on our socials, so that was really cool and chill. Mm-hmm. And then shout out to our Airbnb host, Alice, because she was just amazing. She was mm-hmm. just laid back.
We got to actually investigate, like, a haunted mansion.
Mm-hmm.
It was amazing.
Yeah. But we hope you guys enjoy this first ever vlog. There will be more to come.
Mm-hmm. And don't forget to follow us and leave a like and follow us on all other social media platforms as well. Yeah.
We'll have everything in the comments, and also if you guys ever want to see anything, just leave it in the comments because we will look at those.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
So, hope you guys enjoy. Peace.
There's a little baby one right here. It's so cute.
Are you ready? Say hi. Hi. Oh, you doing peace? You pretty girl. What's a kitty cat sound like? Hi. You see yourself? Oh, pretty girl.
Peace. Peace. Peace.
Finally eating. This place is quite amazing. They're letting us ghost hunt tonight. She has video footage too that we can look at. She has her own stories. She's experienced stuff. There's other paranormal people that have been here that I've experienced. There's a medium that was here that was too uncomfortable to stay in the room that we are staying.
No,
it was room one.
We're in the most active room though in the house.
Yeah.
She confirmed the door slamming was something that goes through the house.
Mm-hmm.
Mmm.
And the footsteps in the stairs.
We should have added an egg on top of this.
Yes, and done like a breakfast burger.
Tomorrow. Well. I'll be gorged ourselves.
And a hash brown cheeseburger.
Alright, everybody in, ready? 1, 2, 3. Okay, I think I did that right.
We're supposed to be vlogging this entire trip. But I feel like after we met Matt Rife and Corey and all them, it just went downhill because we were just like, fuck everything else. We just were done.
About this lake, and they found a bunch of dead bodies, so we said, fuck it, we're gonna check it out.
The things we do are weird.
We are ending our trip to Omaha. Sadly, actually.
We got to stay a second night at the haunted mansion that we were at. The hosts there were amazing.
Yeah.
And like, we're definitely gonna tag them into this stuff, and you guys need to check that place out. Like, they were just super, super sweet.
They're birds. I'm gonna miss those birds.
Yeah, their birds are amazing. But like, her name's Alicia?
Yeah.
Alicia? Yeah, no, she's fucking amazing and she's cool as fuck.
Yeah.
Like, cool.
She's really inviting too. She makes me feel welcome.
She definitely makes you feel so comfortable there. Like, I was so nervous and then like, I literally was like, oh, this feels like a home. Like, yeah. I just feel like I'm in a, like, my own home. But that was great. And then we got to go to this amazing show. We got to see Matt Rife, Corey, and Alton. But we're kind of sad because it was pushed along so fast. So, like, I got to hug Corey. She got to hug Matt. And we didn't even get to, like, talk to Alton. Like,
yeah.
I wanted to physically talk to Alton.
I
got to talk to Corey.
So bad.
But it's like, the main reason I was there was for Alton, too. So it's like, it really sucked. But, I mean, it is what it is. And then we met this, like, cool-ass camera dude. His name's Troy. Yeah, he was... I'm pretty sure he thought I was just a hot mess because I was drunk at that show.
It was fun, though.
Yeah. It was a lot of fun. Like, they were hilarious. As always. But...
Corey wasn't out of his shell like he normally was, though.
You know.
Really just
but he looked
of...
fine as hell.
He did look good.
He looked fine.
He looked fine.
It's the hair and the glasses. Oh,
it's
my
also,
god.
Well, his nose isn't as big as I was gonna say. It might be.
Leave his nose alone.
Bitch, I got a big nose. You think I got room to talk?
Not like his. I should just sit here and sing to him and see if he looks over and me just like.
I'm gonna be like, is she pretending to suck a dick or something?